Right, the next trick that I'm going to cover is one I call the recovery. It's a good one for when you end up biting chain. You fuck up a spin, you end up with your fingers in the chain. Simply flick and catch, and then you know you can go straight into anything else as if you've never really messed up in the first place. There's no like strict formula to this. Just flick forwards and you can either catch one or both of the nunchucks and keep going. Yeah? And that's all there is to it.